And we are live. Oh. Right. I can't remember exactly what happened last time. Did we get to anything worthwhile talking about? Oh yeah, you... So, oh, that's good. Hang on, my thumb grips have fell off. Right, where am I? I am there. I need to go that way. I zoom out. There we go. Why is that surrounded? That's Witch's Cave. Dark, it's dark. A gateway. Okay. Cool. Sure. I could hear that in my ear. I'm like, what the hell is that noise?
Ready yourself!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Fire any this time, did you? Right. Get slightly more comfortable. Hopefully these guys can also see me. See? No. What's he supposed to do? Something to do with this? No? No, no idea. Still slightly confused as what that's supposed to be, but anyway.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Apparently, so. Ah, crap. That's full. Don't want to do that. Has to go that way. Okay. Come on.
There.
She really didn't want anyone open.
Nope.
Curse
stop you. Nice. Special thing. I think that's it. Hey, come on. Go. Still have my, what the hell? Kid, what are you doing here, Riley? You're stunned now, like. Nope, still had one. Need health.
I'm set.
Oh, I lost really into this. I'm definitely down this time. Resource checkpoint. Huh! much. Oh, damn. That one hit. Oh, right. Come on, you can do this. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the screen. Screen? Welcome to the screen. Get oh shit. How you keeping water? Keeping that. Hope you're keeping that. Come on. Ow.
Pain is not your concern.
Yeah, water should keep him really, really well. It's great seeing you back again. Hey, ow. How you keep? Your friend fought again. She said you was a snitch. Well, that's not very nice. That's not nice at all. Alright, killed her. Damn thing. You're sad because of the fate. It's not nice to hear, Waters. Like, it's really not nice to hear. One of these things.
This is locked up good.
Ah, yeah, it is. Great. So, right, what is this thing? Is this a different frame or is it the same one from the other day? Waters. Friend, I mean. Fates happen. I will say.
Atreus, to me.
Like, I fight my friends every now and again too. Well, that doesn't stay, or like, don't keep falling out for too long.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting.
It would serve you to stop talking.
I have to fight these things now too. Great. I think I might have to. Oh yeah, dude. Ow. Oh shit, that hurt. Don't. And he's dead. Of stuff. Oh, it rained a lot today. Is that like not normal for where you are? Water show. Oops. Oh, it's good because you're so hot there, your plants need it. It's good for the plants.
Ready yourself.
Great, so killed me. Oh shit, right. I'm dead again. Come on.
Right foot.
Okay, Waters, that's no problem. Let's see you very shortly. Frozen flame. an impossible material that houses a range of fire and the temper of ice, generated through many blades used to upgrade the Leviathan axe. Ooh, very nice. Rare enchantment. An enchantment that increases strength and runic by 3. Nice. What's this? Done. Didn't tell me what that one was. Hang on a minute. Is there... flame of the rain or something? Oh no. Oh. The... Go away fair, please. Thank you. Okay, talk about my common chest armor. Quick propulsive dash attack, follow up strike, Kratos protected during the dash. Nice. Now I really need health. Like a lot. Oh, Yuria. Mountains base, bash.
Whoa, I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Right, give me this health here first. How are you supposed to get rid of it then?
Wonder if Sindri knows his sky movers tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Maybe we can find something we can use here. Let's come back.
Okay. Fair enough.
Is that smoke?
Oh hell. Oh yeah. Don't walk towards it.
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
You must find another way up.
Hmm.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin sought it long.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
I'm gonna go.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while, apparently. Gosh, damn thing. There as well. Couldn't do anything over here.
We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
Why do you wish you didn't believe in Ragnarok?
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks,
where the hell is that poison thing coming from?
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh.
I literally just need health. Yeah, he's cool. Oh, there you are. Oh, look, health. Yeah.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before, and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching?
What? It's solid.
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. That's compared to Odin and Thor. They're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Oh, sorry, folks. Send quick messages. Right. Did I? Yeah, there's one. Am I opening this one? Must be.
Tyr's Temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous.
Yeah,
once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world.
What exactly are you bringing those mess? Frog.
Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Oh, these stairs. Okay.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
I did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Now push it back into place.
Holy shit. Extremely strong.
Along the track.
Go.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning?
Cool.
Boy, you're really strong.
Yeah, he
Just
is.
Keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces.
Jeez, am I ever going to get to the friggin' end of this?
Sure.
There we go.
That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
Why do they get the feeling that I'm going to be attacked by something? Come
that
on.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Boy.
Through these doors.
Wait. So did the giants or the elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared from Earth.
It's fine, I just pulled the door. Why did I just do that to begin with? Oh. Never mind. What are you doing?
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Okay.
Talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Oh, let me open up. Sure.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Hey, Meg. Jeez, excuse me. How are you keeping, bud? I'm keeping well. If she can move things from her mind, why didn't she deal with you? Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. I'm keeping well. Just chest a wee bit.
Bad enough,
but.
They aren't. These roots are part of the great world tree and make travel between the realms possible.
So, how are you keeping?
How does it work?
Pocket.
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
Where? Just... Yeah, like this thing. So...
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber.
And they should
it
keep them well,
this
and you got rid of that damn cord
and
you
this
had
room
there the other week.
That you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the world tree, separated only by the Bifrost light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the world tree?
Only an artistic representation of it.
Hmm.
No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The tree of life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it.
Okay.
The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers.
I can't believe how gorgeous this
the
game actually is.
The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life.
Birth, such a beautiful
growth,
game. Look at that, like,
death,
is that gorgeous.
And
wow.
Rebirth. Every strand transcending time,
wow.
Transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works.
Cool.
But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Well, yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Well, that's Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Hey, water's
Wait,
back.
There's no tower on this one.
And that's why
waters.
Realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin.
Yeah, it's gorgeous, isn't it?
Every realm has
oh
a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
Okay.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that.
Don't lose
now
the Bifrost.
Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
Okay. Right, come in.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants
there?
Vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
Complete. Realm beyond. Ooh.
It didn't work. We're still here.
Follow me.
But my frost is dark.
This trip was its last use.
Oh.
There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
Okay.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
Right, do I open this now? Yeah, clear it. Thanks for telling me. Clearly somebody's supposed to be there. How about this one as well then? Just gonna stand and look out. Take it that means open. Sure. Oh! Wow. Wow.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light. I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple.
Oh,
we'll
great.
Find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful.
Caught up in the what?
She's not dead. She?
Not likely.
Go. Caught up in the what, though? Tears Bridge.
Stay by
it's
me.
Freaking gorgeous.
Touch nothing.
There, okay. I gotta go over touch something.
What is that?
Yeah, what's what?
killed it.
Okay. Yeah, all was a mid sentence. All the damn time. Sure knew it was coming.
Whoa.
What the hell's that?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
It may be part of our concern. Oh.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna fade something, aren't I? Oh, hello.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Oh, and he's coming this way. Hello. And he's dead.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Probably. Lots of health. Don't want the health.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Per light elf. Oh, really?
Yeah.
There we go. Sure, why not?
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, she's... Oh! Good boy.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language sensor. We should look for more like this.
Hang on, I need... It's a plus. No, that's kind of the best one. Strength up. Don't want that the best, but defense down. No, let's leave it at the moment. Oops. No, 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 no. There we go. That is pretty worse. Yeah, put that in there. That talisman's fine. Do I have any more? Nope. Weapons. Oh, yeah. Sure. Right.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Right, can't walk past. Right, go.
Wait, is that Sindri?
Who? Oh, and the constant goal object of someone area. Search the area for clues. Hello.
Oh, very well. The business.
Oh. I can upgrade my axe. Nice upgrade. I'll upgrade the axe. Yes.
Probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does,
just
tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
That's going to bring it. Can't afford that. That's gonna make it weaker, but the cooldown goes up. So no. No. Enchantments. I can't afford that. Craft. No, no. Oh, that's really bad. Ow. Hang on, let's see. Let's bring that down. Let's put that up. Oh, that's. Vitality, increase maximum health, decrease the severity of head reactions from enemy attacks. Give me that. Yeah.
Who's tight? Who knew?
Crap. Thank you. Max pommel. Ooh, okay. Things up, things up. Ooh, that puts up. 3, 6, 3, 4, 2. Cooldown. Give me that. Equip that. Talisman. Can't afford any of them now. Go me. That. Just gotta bring that up. Defense up. Vitality. Yeah. Give me that.
I don't suppose you could try keeping it clean. What? No? Just
a,
it was a question. I'm fine.
Can't do that now.
Now don't be a stranger.
I'm not be. Can't go that way. Okay. Thank you.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Yeah, it is. Thank you. Is there anything hidden? Nope. In the boat we go.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
What's wrong with this kid?
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Which not way? Much. Just that since the elves are always way. Fighting over the Y.
Suppose so. Let's go that way.
We get them isolated.
The bulb. Can't say that. Something due of cooldown. Drink from the dew of world tree brings lasting benefits. Cooldown permanently increased by 2. Nice.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said something.
What is it, boy?
What's wrong with this kid?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry.
What's wrong with you?
You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Something wrong with you. Yeah. Oh.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us. so they do not concern us.
Okay.
They Maybe. Do not concern us.
Okay. Probably never land well. Dead things. Oh. Black breath. Great. Oh, a head. Hello, head. Hi. Oh.
That must be the Ring Temple.
Wait, stop here.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
Right, go for it, kid. Come on.
Should I read it?
Yeah.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Ugh. Got it. Oops, don't fall in the water. Which way did I come out of? I think I came out of that way. Let's go this way.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. Enough. Stories are for the boat.
Ah, shit.
We must focus.
Ah, shit. Oh. See how it. Yeah, you did. Good. Nope. Is there actually nothing worthwhile up here? Hmm. Nope, that doesn't work. That noise. Hmm. Right, I definitely seen something over here, so where did that go? Okay, no. Oh, hello. Perfect. Nice. Sounds like it. Yeah, there it is. Almost dead, too.
It's locked magic.
I don't understand what the hell they are. Yeah. There's three of them. Right, okay. How the hell do I do this? Right, I need to get over there somehow. To do that one, I believe. Alright, so it's up there. Tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. There has to be some way of getting up. Not like that. Right, let's try this. No, that's... in this way. Oh, this was sealed off, wasn't it? Yeah. That one's locked. I'm pretty sure that this was just a dead end. Yeah, looks like it. Back in the boat. Back in the boat. Can I come from this way? I don't. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did.
Yeah. So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
Back in the war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
That's right. Maybe. Night Elf Sanctuary. Oh, great. Shit, no, there's another one. Is it? I think so. What does this do? Why the hell did you get over there? another one of these damn things. I am rather confused as to... I think it'd be up there. What am I missing? Nope. Seriously missing something here. What is it? Is that all I missed? Yep, that was it. Right. Seeing kid. For an apple. Right, so what am I missing over here?
Hey, wait for me.
Oh, come on then, boy. Right, What am I missing here? What am I missing now? No, it's not that one. What am I missing? Come on, what are you doing? What are you missing here? Are you guys in the chat any idea what I'm missing? Clearly missing something. So let's open that. Can't do anything else that way. Hit them, because they do nice weird things. Let's just gonna open that. Listen here. What am I missing? So confused. Oh, yep. That might be. Oh, waste. Seen it. Right, so if I go over there. Aha, that worked. Nice. What do you mean we did it? You were just standing there. Like, doing that. Ooh. Thank you. don't touch that. Ah, you're still here, Waters, I see. That's good. That hit that one. No, don't jump down. There was a thing there. Alright, go. Go. That's came too hard to fight at the moment. So let's forget about that temporarily. Oh shit, did it again. Right, fine, whatever, screw it, I'll come back to it. What the hell's in here?
What's that?
It's a big cog. I just wind us the whole way around. Right, go. Has to be this way. So it has to be this way. What? Freaking hate puzzle games. Do they line up? Right, so that hits there. So if I throw that through to there, right. And bring that back like so. That didn't work. Pretty sure that's how that's supposed to go. helping. Not sure what my kid is trying to figure this out. There we go. Let's see if all this gives me some crap. What the hell's that? Reverter Talisman. The last second dodge activates Realm Shift, temporarily slowing down surrounding enemies. Upgrading this item increases the duration of the Realm Shift. Nice. That sounds nice. I attacked. Oh. Hi. Right, I still need to find. So we can't go back that bit. Come on. Might end the stream slightly earlier than normal, guys. I'm just getting quite tired. It's just a slight problem.
Sindri said mother was worried. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Right, her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
Stop up here.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is open. We covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Oh, shit. Hi. Ow. I can't reach. Yeah. ass off. Yep. Ow, he's hit me. Just wipe him out.
Please let it be fantastic.
Oh, dragon, the thing is so much out of post.
Nice shot.
Nice. Come on. Ready? Is it? No. No. Right, how do I... Or this way.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Oh.
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Well... Hey, Ben Gibb. Ben Gibb, if you've come in here to give abuse, you can leave.
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Hang on. Ben Gibb. Nice knowing you. I am not gonna sit here and take abuse from anybody. Damn troll, I fucking hate that shit. If anybody else has a problem, feel free to leave. I am not here to take abuse from anybody.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here. I think so. Also, WRD, welcome to the stream. How are you keeping? Hopefully a lot better than Ben Gibb, because...
Wait, yeah. Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Back to the sand bowl. Okay. Back to the sand bowl it is. Also, to anybody that's hanging out in the chat there, welcome to the stream. I really appreciate you just coming in. Please do not give any abuse. You will be insta-banned. I will not sit here and take that stuff from anybody. I'm not here to be trolled. I'm just here to play games and have some fun.
No.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
Very good. Draw it in sand.
What does it ask?
Come on.
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
What the hell is wrong with you, kid?
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
Jeez.
I never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger.
Luger? Luger.
What's happening?
Oh.
Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Okay. Oh, hello.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Oh, shit.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Come on. That's from that.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked.
Be ready.
What?
That. Yep. Heavy attack. Propulsive slice attack that launches a small vertical wave that inflicts medium frost damage. Nice. Right, can I... Oh, more skills. Oh, no, no. Right, so I want yeah, give me that. When spinning press R to perform a leap attack, performs attacks, attacks that when I sustain damage to power up the weapon, inflict frost damage every hit. Hell yeah. Increases the amount of permafrost gained from every hit. When I feed and hold L around boom right through, must flip attack. Yeah, give me that. Oops. After any precision axe throw, weak points and headshots, press triangle during the flash to recall the weapon axe and cause the next throw to melee attack to explode on contact, inflicting frost. Aim and hold R to charge up. Yes, give me that. Okay. Hold R1, sack three targets on a single. Oh, yes. I will take that and I cannot get that. Sockets. Don't have. That up. Oh, that gains plus health. Give me that. Yep. Weapons. Damage frost. Give me that. And I think that's already equipped. Yes, it is. Right. Nice. What's the other side? Can hear things. He has what health. Right. This one's a bit bosses. This one doesn't open, don't think. Nope, maybe not. Okay. That was through. Oh shit.
Stop it! Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Need health. Is there anything? Oh, hello.
Follow me, Atreus.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
One. Two. Number three is in there. Right, how do we get in there? Is the question. If I do... There we go. 0-3. Health should increase. Nice. Right, is there any way of getting up onto that? No. Oh, yeah, there is. Come on. We could have gone that way, we got that room as well, but anyway. Nice.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Just bring that back down. Yeah. Okay. Nope. So again. Just get his trapped. Mate, to be honest, I have no idea. Not a clue. I've read 8 hours in. 8 hours in. Okay.
Thanks.
Welcome. Right. Is there... I have to think for this one. No clue. And the headlock doesn't do anything. I can see things flying. Oh, it's just the end. Oh, that's where I need to go. Don't want to go out right
here. No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Yep, that doesn't work either. Nope, not that way.
Sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Oh, right. What time is that? Guys, I am actually going to... Hang on. Extra strength down. Runic up. Defense up. Let's see about the way it is. Can I... Options. There we go. Guys, I'm gonna see if I'm gonna end the stream here because I'm getting quite tired. So guys, once again, that is the end of another God of War stream. To everybody that came in and hung about, Waters, Mike, Dragon, thank you so much for the host. I really do appreciate that. Guys, yes, the end. I know, Waters, but it's okay. I'm gonna stream tomorrow night again. I'm gonna stream God of War tomorrow night again. So, well, as I just said, there's a schedule down below showing what I'll be playing and when. Please do check that out. There's some different games being played throughout the week. There may be a variation on Saturdays, possibly. Keep an eye on that one. But once again, guys, thank you so much for everybody that came and hung about. I really do appreciate that. It does mean a lot to me. Like, this is the reason I want to come in. Keep you guys entertained. Well, just... I love playing games, so why not just share it? So pretty much this is the end of it. Not only can you find me here on Twitch, you can find me on YouTube and Twitter. YouTube, there is an ongoing series on there of God of War. Panels down below, just click on it, it'll bring you straight to Twitch, or not Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. There's also a Discord, so please do feel... Mike, that doesn't work on my chat. Yes, it's worth a try. So Nightbot's just brought it up to me. So guys, if you want to call in the Discord, please feel free to. Some awesome guys and girls in there. So I'm gonna end this once again on a raid. So if I go and put up my channel, let's see if I can get this one. Let's see who's online so we can go and raid them. Yeah, worth a try, Mike. Worth a try. Right, so who all have we got online? Guys, if anybody in the chat there that you really want to go and raid, type it in now. I'm gonna have a look here and see who else is online. I think Kimono's online. Who else is up here? Once this wakes up. What is Kimono is playing Twitch Plays? So guys, will we go, will we raid Kimono or will we raid Feared? What do you think? I think Kimono. Raid Ninja. No. Definitely not Raid Ninja. Oops. I can hear myself. Nobody wants to hear that. So yeah, we will go and raid Kimono. So guys, this girl is an awesome, awesome streamer. If you haven't already followed her, please, please do follow her. She is such a good streamer, it is unbelievable. So guys, once again from myself, thank you so, so much for calling in, and I will see you all tomorrow evening, all being well. Cheers guys, and good luck.